Weather then, shall we? Let's talk about outside, man. It's gorgeous. We got some high thin cirrus clouds with that sunrise reflecting off the clouds this morning, 69 degrees. Our dew point has come up just a little bit, and I do expect that a little bit more today, so a little more humidity than yesterday. Metro temperatures generally the mid 60s all the way around, and statewide temperatures low to mid 60s. Now we're starting to see a few 70s. Kilmarnock, Fredericksburg each showing up 70s. Upper 80s today, variable winds. They'll be fairly light at times, but enough to increase our humidity. Tonight, upper 60s to around 70. And tomorrow, upper 80s, even more humidity and more widespread showers and thunderstorms for us tomorrow. 89 today, 70 tonight, 87 tomorrow. You can see our 60% chance for thunderstorms tomorrow. Patchy clouds out there this morning. A couple systems we're keeping an eye on. This area, New England, we've got a little trough, a little area of low pressure off the coast. The Hurricane Center is keeping an eye on that. They say low chance for any more development, but it's still there, worth keeping an eye on. And another area of low pressure off to the west. So several things involved in our wind direction and our moisture over the next few days. Today, an isolated shower or storm. You see not a whole lot showing up on the future cast either. Partly cloudy skies tonight, partly sunny tomorrow, and tomorrow we'll see more showers and storms popping up. Late morning, midday, and then we'll see more through the afternoon. Probably right here in the metro will be our better chance for a bigger thunderstorm. So we do have a marginal risk for severe weather tomorrow, for the potential for gusty winds and downpours. So today 89, tomorrow 87, more storms tomorrow, a few again on Thursday, and then we look to be dry Friday, but warmer Saturday. Sunday 95 by next Monday. Guys, back to you.
All right. Mm-hmm.